inches.
So who the fuck don't you like today?
Guy's called Isaac Penny, ruthless vulture capitalist, about to take a controlling interest in Vapid Motor Company and sell thousands of workers down the river. Penny's one of those tight-fisted billionaires, rides the same bus to and from work every day. I was thinking you could take over the route and...
Drop the ass off where he needs to go. I got him.
Good. One thing. If I was you, I wouldn't buy any Vapid stock until the acquisition falls through.
Hey, sorry I'm late. It's my first day on the job. Damn, would it kill you people to crack a smile? Hey, get in, we're running late.
Well, you're late, late, late.
That'll be 150. Mr. Penny, ain't it?
Fair hike. Forget about it. Spendthrifts.
Hey!
Blame it on the city!
Attention, passengers! Please hold on to your fucking seats!
Stop the bus, you maniac!
Hey, I thought you needed a ride, homie! Why you dipped?
Jesus, have you been drinking?
Fucking Christ! This driver is a fucking lunatic!
Oh, now you gonna run, huh, motherfucker? You ain't...
Just business shit, you know how it is.
You're a loser! Damn.
Watch out, man!
Our regulars, Otis, needs a ride and he's demanding VIP treatment. Doesn't sound like he's in great shape. Can you take this one?
Sorry, Raul. You have to find someone else. Is that steaming pile of shit a present for not training you?